हेलो चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू? वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग. टुडे टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट न्यूट्रिशन इन एनिमल चैप्टर 2 CBSE क्लास 7. तो प्रीवियस वीडियो ऑलरेडी डिस्कस अबाउट न्यूट्रिशन इन प्लांट एंड हेयर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट न्यूट्रिशन इन एनिमल्स चैप्टर 2. We already discussed about in previous video, plants make their own food, they are autotrophs, and animals including humans depends on their good nutrition on the, depend on plants, or good food for depend upon plants. So animals and humans, they cannot make their own food. This is called heterotrophs, and plants are called autotrophs because they make their own food. So here we will discuss nutrition in animals chapter 2, and some points we will take in here. All these animals can be divided into three groups on the basis of their food habits. These are herbivores, carnivores and omnivores. This is a diagram of herbivores, carnivores and omnivores. You can easily seen here and draw in your notebook. This is a herbivores. Herbivores example are cow, deer, elephant and buffalo, etc. This is a sowing, only eats plants. Herbivores only eats plants. This is a carnivores diagram. Lion, tiger, lizard, they eat only animals' meat as a food. This is called carnivores. They don't eat plants. They eat only other animals' flesh. So this is called carnivores. Here this is diagram of omnivores. This is those animals which eat both plants and animals are called omnivores. Examples: man, dog, bear. This is a omnivores. Those animals and humans eat both plants and animals, so this is called omnivores. So let us discuss about all the animals can be divided into three groups on basis of their food habits. These are herbivores. First point we will take in herbivores. Those animals which eat only plants are called herbivores. Example: goat, cow and deer eats. You can easily note down in your notebook and easily learn with this channel. And carnivores, please, I request all, please subscribe, like, more share and press red button and enjoy this video and easily learn, sit in your home with this channel, and welcome to our Science Fact channel. So second point we will take in carnivores. Those animals which eat only animals as food are called carnivores. Examples are lion, tiger and lizard. Here is this picture showing only carnivores. Carnivores, those animals only eats other animals flesh as a food. So this is called carnivores. Example are lion, tiger and lizard. Those animals mainly live in zoo or forest. Okay, so third point we will take in omnivores. Those animals which eat both plants and animals are called omnivores. Example: man, dog and crow. This is a diagram of omnivores, carnivores and herbivores. You can easily draw in your notebook. So omnivores we can say are those animals and included human. They both eat plants and animals. They both eat, and this is called omnivores. Example: man, dog and crow. So this is a chapter 2, nutrition in animals, class 7th CBSE. So we will take in this very easily describe here and taken this topic very simplest word. I can try very simplest word used in this topic, so you can easily learn and enjoy with this video. Please be happy, take care, think positive, be positive, and prepare for examination for this video or interesting topic with their interesting diagram. Please subscribe, like, and more share, and press red button. And any query, please comment in this video description box. In previous video link I will put up in this description box, you can easily find out. So I will request you again, please subscribe, like, and more share, press red button, and then increase your knowledge with this video. Bye bye, take care.